Hi everyone. How are you? Welcome to the High Fitness by Weakness channel. Today I'm gonna show you 10 proven tips to easily lose weight after Christmas. So stay tuned guys, because in a moment, you will receive a quick dose of really powerful knowledge. It's something that happens at the start of every year. After a month of shoveling holiday goodies in your face, it's time to try every quick fix weight loss program you can find online in order to meet your New Year's resolutions. Unfortunately, many weight loss methods that pop up at this time of year are not only bogus but they're also not very healthy. Thankfully, it's possible to lose those extra pounds the right way. Here are 10 proven ways to lose weight after Christmas. First and foremost, think long term. One of the biggest problems with trying to lose weight after the holidays is that many people try to lose too much weight too fast. But losing too much weight too fast can lead to a slew of health problems, including nutrient deficiency, gallstones, and a weakened immune system, just to name a few. Instead of viewing your resolutions as a quick fix, look at it as an overall lifestyle adjustment. 2. Don't completely deprive yourself. One of the biggest problems with starting a diet is that, no matter how hard you try, you will continue to be tempted by the foods you aren't supposed to be eating. The healthiest way to tackle this beast is to allow yourself just a tiny indulgence or two throughout your week to keep you sane, and to keep you from binging later on. 3. Write your goals down. It may seem redundant, if not a bit neurotic, but writing down all of your weight loss tools and goals is the best way to stay on track. It's also a great way to see how much progress you've already made. 4. Think positively. Experts note that low self-esteem is a major cause of overeating. Train yourself to focus on your best points rather than your weak spots. Buy clothes that fit and flatter you at your current weight. Update your hairstyle and get a makeup consultation so you feel attractive today. 5. Give yourself a break. No one says you have to reach your goal without making mistakes along the way. Tell yourself you can succeed in losing weight by taking things one step at a time and starting fresh whenever you slip up. If you overeat one night, just get back on track in the morning by focusing on what's worked for you in the past. 6. Drink water. People often mistake thirst for hunger, so next time you feel like nauseing, reach for water first. Drinking also helps you feel full. Some experts suggest sipping water just before you sit down to a meal. Continue drinking as you eat to add volume and weight to your meal. 7. Go easy on the alcohol. Remember that alcohol is a source of calories. A 12-ounce beer has 150 calories. A 3.5-ounce glass of wine, 85. A margarita packs a bigger caloric punch. Even worse offenders are creamy cocktails, such as Brandy Alexanders and mudslides, equivalent to drinking a rich dessert. If you're trying to lose weight, stick with water. 8. Stay away from sodas. Soft drinks are a major source of empty calories in the American diet. We drink twice as much soda as milk and nearly 6 times more soda than fruit juice. But fluids don't satisfy your appetite as well as solids. A study at Purdue University found that when people were fed 450 calories daily as jelly beans or as soda, the soda drinkers gained a significant amount of weight, but the jelly bean eaters compensated for the extra calories by cutting back on other food. So if you crave something sweet, you're better off chewing it than gulping it. If you're truly thirsty, reach for water or unsweetened iced tea instead of soda. 9. Up your protein. Research suggests that protein prolongs the feeling of fullness better than carbohydrates or fats do. Studies in Scotland, Denmark, Sweden, and England found that people who ate a high-protein breakfast or lunch were less hungry at their next meal. Protein also requires a few more calories to digest. Just don't go overboard. Stick to low-fat protein sources like low-fat yogurt or cottage cheese, low-fat soy drinks or snacks, or thinly sliced turkey breast. 10. Go easy with a new gym membership. January may be the time of year everybody signs up for that new gym membership, complete with a full personal training package. But in reality, you should be approaching your new gym lifestyle at a slower pace. One of the biggest mistakes people make is going all in on the first week of the year. If you've barely worked out for the last 6 months and now think you're going to go 5 days a week non-stop, you are setting yourself up for failure. Losing weight doesn't have to be difficult and tiring. The most important is your correct approach and proper motivation. If you follow these tips, then your chance of success will increase significantly. And that's it for today. If you really care about achieving your goal, don't forget to put this knowledge into practice. I hope you enjoyed today's video, and if you are looking for something that can really help you lose weight, please check the link in description. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and click the notification bell to receive new powerful videos. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and leave a comment below. Have a great day and see you in the next video.